The Art of Public Speaking, a great author, sells in millions, always underlined the importance of public oration, was this great personality. Who would you think is the author?